are in the stadium and in their homes. Thankfully, the corporate community stepped up to keep the playoff game from being blacked out on television. WLWT News 5's Richard Childs is live for us this morning with how that is benefiting Tri-State Soldiers. Richard, good morning.
Hey, Jonathan, good morning. You're seeing some very happy young men and women here, of course, collecting these tickets. These are veterans and active duty military members here at the Newport Krogers. These are the first tickets that are being given away. Got a chance to actually be joined by the very first set of tickets given away here. Barnabas, where are you sitting, and what's this going to be like?
Section 314, row 31, seat 19, and seat 20.
And well, again, Barnabas has got some very lucky friends with him. Barnabas has actually been waiting out here to get these tickets. A wonderful event, of course, when we were told that there may have been a threat that this game is going to be blacked out. Krogers and other members of the corporate community stepped up and said they were going to make sure that this was a sellout by purchasing large blocks of tickets, making those tickets available in the best distribution way possible, passing them out to Bengals fans and, of course, veterans of our military service. Wonderful event, doing a win-win for a community, of course, making sure that we see the game on television, as well as being and having the opportunity to see this Bengals playoff game live. Barnabas, just tell us a little bit about your experience waiting outside. Of course, a lot of folks picking up their tickets. Some folks going to be disappointed, but you stood out here since what time, and why do this?
Me and my buddy got here at 4 o'clock this morning. We stood out in the cold for 4 hours. We checked our phones several times. At one point, it said it felt like it was 3 degrees outside, and absolutely felt like 3 degrees outside. But where else would I have the opportunity to get a pair of tickets that, you know, generally I wouldn't have purchased or been able to afford on my own if it hadn't been for Kroger stepping in and buying these tickets?
Well, again, it's just a certain way for all of us to get a chance to say thank you so very much for your service. Hope you're getting a chance to enjoy the game. Wonderful way, again, a tie between the community and just serving this need, making sure that this game is a sellout, not a blackout. Reporting live in Newport, Richard Childs, WLWT News 5.